in this video, we have given that x be a real number, then we have to find the unit digit of a power 2003, where a is equal to minus 1 plus 3x by 1 plus x minus a square root of mod x minus 2 plus a square root of 2 minus mod x by mod 2 minus x. So, first if we check the domain of x, then 1 plus x is in denominator. That means 1 plus x, it cannot be equal to 0. And this implies x cannot be equal to minus 1. And mod 2 minus x is also in denominator. That means mod 2 minus x, it cannot be equal to 0. And this implies x is not equal to 2. And a square root of negative number is not defined. So mod x minus 2, it must be greater than or equal to 0. And this implies mod x is greater than or equal to 2. And also 2 minus mod x, it must be greater than or equal to 0. And this implies mod x is less than or equal to 2. So from these two equations, we can get mod x is equal to 2 and x is equal to 2 and minus 2. And x is not equal to 2, so x is equal to minus 2. And a will be equal to minus 1 plus 3 times and x is minus 2 by 1 plus and x is minus 2 minus a square root of mod x is minus 2 minus 2 plus a square root of 2 minus mod and x is minus 2 by mod 2 minus and x is minus 2. And it is a is equal to minus 1 minus 6 by 1 minus 2 minus a square root. And mod minus 2 is 2 minus 2 will be 0 plus a square root. And 2 minus mod minus 2 is 2, so it will be 0 by mod 2 minus minus 2 will be 4. And a is equal to minus 1 minus 6, it's minus 7 by minus 1 minus 0. And a will be equal to minus 7 by minus 1 is 7. And we have a power 2003. So a power 2003 will be equal to 7 power 2003. And 7 power n is cyclic. Last digit of 7 power n, it is equal to 7, 9, 3 and 1. It is 7 if n is equal to 4k plus 1. It is 9 if n is 4k plus 2. It is 3 if n is 4k plus 3. And it is 1 if n is 4k. And 2003, it is 4k plus 3, so last digit will be 3. Unit digit of a power 2003 is 3.